Welcome to List It Live, where we give you a guided tour of San Diego's hottest homes for sale. I'm joined today with Randi Castle in studio. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I am so good. And this house that you're showcasing is something a little bit different for you.
It is. So this one's located out in Pine Valley. It overlooks the Cleveland National Forest.
Beautiful.
Backed right up to it. It's the last house on the left or first house on the right, whichever way you want to look at it. No back neighbor behind. It does have a small creek. It has a deck overlooking all these wonderful views.
Wow.
And they're unobstructable. So that's one great thing about this is you're not going to have people building up because it is the Cleveland National Forest and it is a protected land. It sits on 0.38 acres,
wow.
So not totally unmanageable, but yet you still have that, hey, look, I'm out in open space here.
Yes.
There is a seasonal creek that does run directly behind the property, so that is one reason why you will never have an obstructable view back there is because nobody can build through the creek because it does run through there. Now, the house has been fully remodeled. It has dual paned windows and sliding glass doors throughout. It is an open concept home, plenty of space. It has real river rock. So it's really nice. It does have the wood burning stove as well that opens up into the deck. There is one bedroom located upstairs, and that's the downstairs one. That is one of the primaries, but you could have dual primaries with one located upstairs
so
and
nice.
A full ADA bathroom compliant right there located upstairs as well. And the bedrooms are oversized. They are just huge. It also has solar panels.
Nice.
And it has two Tesla backup batteries.
Wow.
Yeah, so it has a owned propane tank. It also has an RV pad. Not to mention, they didn't show in the pictures, but there is an additional, there's two big outhouses for it. So there's a big workshop that had a chicken coop on the front, could possibly convert that into an ADU or a bed and breakfast or whatever you wanted. And then there's an additional shed for additional storage.
Wow.
Down below there's a one-car garage, a separate laundry room, and there's an additional space where if you wanted to have a home gym or a craft area or even more workshop. Yeah, it does. It really does. Plus, you can fit up to 6 cars in the driveway, and it has, not including the space for the RV pad, and an additional space off to the side to park a work truck or whatnot. So tons of parking, tons
wow.
of space, tons of...
This home has everything.
Yep, fully enclosed backyard. So if you did have dogs or something like that, 6-foot high fences, kennels, everything. So it's really...
Well, and that's what people want when they move out to Pine Valley, right?
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to be next to your neighbor. You don't want to, you know, you probably likely have animals, toys, things like that.
Exactly.
The parking is huge.
Exactly. So you want somewhere
to
keep
it.
Oh, yeah. Because if anything were to happen, like power goes down or anything like that, you're already keeping going. Like your house is almost off grid. Like, you know,
I like it.
You've got it.
I like it. Okay. Well, if you want an opportunity to come live this lifestyle in Pine Valley, 8662 Valley View Trail in Pine Valley, 3 bedrooms, 2.5 bathrooms with 0.38 acres. So totally a manageable piece of property if you want that privacy, but you don't want to be doing yard work all Saturday. Randi, are you going to have an open house for this one?
Yes, yes, yes. So they can come out and see us. I know Super Bowl is on Sunday, so I don't think we're planning anything. But they can definitely come out and see us on Saturday from 12 to 3.
12 to 3 on Saturday. Come check out this wonderful home in Pine Valley. Randi, thanks for bringing this on List It Live today.
Thank you for having me.